Hello and welcome. This is Neil Honeycomb. Thanks for joining me. This is EPS Foam Pro. The question I have for you right now is expanded polystyrene and styrofoam the same thing? Well, before I answer that question, I'm going to ask you a question, another question. If you go to the store, you go to some restaurants, they give you these white cups. What do you call that? What kind of cup is that? People call it styrofoam cup, right? Well, that's actually wrong. If you go to the gas station and you get one of those white coolers, what kind of material is the cooler made out of? You're probably saying styrofoam. That's wrong too. You know, the problem with the word styrofoam right now is really that people have used that word for such a long time that everybody thinks that the white foam that you see is styrofoam. When I first heard about expanded polystyrene, I called it styrofoam. It's not styrofoam. The word styrofoam is actually a trademark, just like Kleenex. People call all kinds of tissues, they call Kleenex, but Kleenex is actually a name brand. And the same thing with styrofoam, it's a name brand. And the best way to tell between styrofoam and expanded polystyrene is if it's blue, it's styrofoam. And if it's white, it's expanded polystyrene, or you can call it EPS foam. So if you ever see another white cup, it's not a styrofoam cup, it's an EPS cup. It's not a styrofoam cooler, it's an EPS foam cooler. And I understand if I'm hanging out with you and you're saying it's styrofoam, it's fine, I understand. But if you want to be politically correct or whatever you want to call it, if you want to be right, the blue stuff is styrofoam and the white foam is expanded polystyrene. Another way to tell with styrofoam is that it's primarily used for construction, for wall insulation, floor insulation, roofing insulation, and expanded polystyrene is used for 1,000 other things. So I hope you learned something about styrofoam and expanded polystyrene. If it's blue, it's styrofoam. If it's not blue, it's not styrofoam. Man, I said that word a lot just now. But anyway, this is Neil with EPS Foam Pro. Check out my other videos and stay tuned for more videos.